Now let's take a look on approval settings. So for approvals, we have our leave, we have our claim, and even overtime approve our request. So how you do the setup is you go to tools, you go to approval settings. So we actually have two methods of getting approvals. You can either choose one or the other. So by department or by organization chart. So let's talk about by department first. So this will be a simplified method. For example, I have two approval settings already keyed in. I will be able to edit them. So let's go for our claim approvals. How it's done is that you can have you can create a title, for example, claim approvals. The approval is for claims only, and you can even set an amount. For example, if your company employees who are claiming from 0 to 200 ringgit goes to one approval, then you can create another approval for 200 ringgit and above. To 500 ringgit, the claims, you might have a different rules, a different approval, so you'll be able to create that. Next, we have two options, flat or sequential approval. So the difference is that for flat approvals, when I request this claim, if I have two approvals, both of them will receive at the same time and both needs to approve or reject for the claims to process. And if I go for sequential, if I have two level approval, meaning that approval A will receive the request first, number one will receive first. Once he or she approve, only it will go to the approval number two for his or her approval. So it goes level by level. And for our approval, either flat or sequential, we do not have any limits. So you can have 3, 10, up to 10 approval, 20 approvals, no problems there. So this is for our departmental wise. Then next, we can have our organization chart method. So if I choose organization chart, you can switch over to org chart. And the method is also quite simple, is where we have a drag and drop option. So all the employees will be listed here, and you'll be able to drag and drop your employees accordingly. So you can assign the hierarchy of who requests from who. So either way, you'll be able to set up your claim and leave, and also for time attendance. You can have multiple different charts for different settings. So you can have one claim chart and one for the leave, and also one for the time attendance. So it will be different chart for different type of requests. So once that's done, click on save to continue.